gotta double check. Oh, I think I forgot to turn my. Oh no, that's good. And here, we're good here.
Why don't you mute that?
Oh, I think I forgot to turn my.
Mute the laptop.
Thank you. And Twitch. Oh, I should have put something on Facebook. I feel like the beginning of my streams always start with me saying, oh wait, let me put it on Facebook. Oh, I meant to turn the fan off because it's kind of noisy. Can you just hit paste? Golden is first. It's so hard typing with one hand. Strew. Officially start. Hello guys. So for the people who are here right now, I don't think there's too many. There's a few of you on YouTube and like no one on Twitch, okay, as usual. But welcome to my very special stream, because for the first time ever I have a special guest. This is my. It should be up in a. It's up in a tab already.
Yeah, I was looking at mine.
Oh, you're looking at yours. Okay. This is my husband, Robert, or Rob. And for those of you who are regulars to my stream, either on YouTube or Twitch, you've probably interacted with Robert. Oh, hey, Dylan. Oh, I'm sorry you have to go to work, but thanks for saying hi really fast. I'm sorry you're gonna miss it. I'll publish this on YouTube when we're done, so you can catch it later if you want. Anyway, so yeah, this is Robert's first time streaming with me, and he's my Golden. I'm streaming on Twitch at the same time as on YouTube. You can see the link should be in the description of this stream, also on my channel, a few places. Anyway, I was gonna say you've probably seen Robert before because he's my moderator and he usually mods while he's at work. He obviously is not on his laptop today, although he's actually on mine, so it's not like everyone gets a free pass to be rude and say mean things. Like, we do have timeout and banning powers, so but if you guys want to say anything to Robert, he'll be able to talk to you live today, so it's very exciting. See if we can do a quick do a quick background. So Robert and I met making ASMR videos almost 5 years ago.
That's a long time.
No, it will be 5 years in January. I had just started a channel, Robert had just started a channel, we met in the Facebook community, and I guess we hit it off pretty quickly, right?
Yeah.
And then we decided to meet up in real life. So Robert took a huge risk and flew to Florida to meet me for the first time, and I wasn't a creep, right? Or a murderer. Well, you're still here, so.
Yeah. Those are people you murdered.
And then afterwards I went to England, because for those of you who don't know, Robert's from England. Be specifically, where are you from?
From Yorkshire.
Yorkshire, and then that's how I stole you from Dylan, yeah.
Yeah. Sorry, Dylan. You missed out.
Robert actually has a lot of side chicks. In that the fact that they're side roosters. He has a lot of men on the side, Dylan. I'm afraid you're not the only one. Anyway, so Robert and I started dating like a month after that. And then we met a few months after that, which was then really when we officially... So you okay?
It's yawning.
You're allowed to yawn.
Just gonna do it on the mic.
Okay. And then we...
I didn't say that. I didn't know.
No, I said you're a side rooster. It's a big difference. Don't blame Robert, to be fair, Dylan. He's innocent in this. And Robert moved to Florida, like, 2 years?
Oh, 2 years ago.
2 years after that. I'm saying after that, wasn't it? 2 years?
Yeah.
In 2015.
No, it'd be 3 years.
2015.
It was 3 years after that.
So, okay, so in 2015, Robert moved here. Then the next year, we got engaged. And a couple months later, we got married. And that was over a year ago. So, we lived together, obviously. Like most married couples. Also, hi Caitlin, how are you? How are you? Leia is here. She's beneath us. Can't see her because she's like being a little puppy dog. I'm sure she will poke her head in at some point. Also, we may have some gummies during the stream, so it'll be like an ear to ear like snack eating. That's what. These are good. Not product placement, but I'm just saying these are good. We're not paying for those.
No, we bought those ourselves.
We bought them yesterday. We got Halloween candy late. Anyway, that was the introduction part of the stream over. Today we're gonna make ourselves in The Sims for as long as we have the patience to do so. And then when we're done, we'll probably play some fun games and we'll like switch gears again. Robert, feel free to talk more. I feel like I'm monologuing.
Well, it's your channel.
Yeah, but everyone's here for you and we know it.
So, I don't think that's the case.
So Robert did, you know, have his own channel. He still does.
Mm, it's still there.
It's still there if you want to find it. What's your channel name?
Yorkshire Ismar.
Oh my god. You forgot your channel name.
It's been a long time. I haven't logged in a very
long
time.
It's literally where you're from and the word ASMR. I know. That's it.
Plus. That cult was here for me.
So yeah, if you want more of the sultry Yorkshire tones in your ears, you can get a Yorkshire ASMR. Although all his videos are like 4 years old.
Yeah.
I don't think you've made a video in a really long time.
No, I have not.
So, you might be a little out of practice, right? But it's cool, because we both enjoy this, so it's not like he doesn't get what I do. He gets it, right?
Yeah, I get it. I don't
make this weird.
I don't make it weird.
Hey, Thomas. Thanks for subscribing. And hello, PhoenixTV17. Hello. How are you? Okay, so... I think we're gonna get started. I was thinking, like, I'll make you and you make me. Do you want to do that, or?
I'm terrible at making Sims. I don't know why you make me do this. This is gonna be terrible.
It's gonna be funny.
It's gonna be terrible. I give up.
That's not fair. You have to give my Sim equal attention.
But that's what I'm saying. I can't give that amount of attention because I'm not as good at making Sims.
Try at least. You'll help him out, right?
Okay.
Okay, let's go. Alright, I'll make you first. Do you want to type your name in? Because you're closer to the keyboard. That's not your name. That's not your name. That's not your name. I don't even see what that says. What does it say?
Ugfrid. It sounds Welsh.
It's Welsh. Hi, Dylan.
At least we got to say hello to you.
This will happen again, don't worry. He will realize how fun it is, and he will be...
I just don't want to make Sims.
What last name are you going to give yourself? Whisper. What does that say?
Blondelorb.
I don't want your last name to be Blondelorb, Robert.
Okay, fine.
Why don't you call it, like... I don't know. Hi! Hi, Ashley. Look. Ashley's here. I think that making ourselves will
make
be a challenge enough,
yeah.
Because at least Robert knows what I look like. Robert, what do you want your... No, wait, we'll do walk later. We'll do all this stuff later. I'll start right off the bat. Okay, well...
Look at that little mustache he's got.
I like his eyebrows. They
oh
look
my
like
God.
The Jim Halpert eyebrows, you know? You know how his eyebrows are weird and squiggly? Okay, the hardest thing about Robert is, like, hair color. That's so not it. And that's not really it either. And then this has gray in it. And that's a toehead. I think I'll have to do that one, right? What do you think?
Oh, and does it have style?
No, not this style of color.
That's a bit too blonde.
Yeah. As Ashley was totally there from the beginning, yeah. Ashley, like, we've been married for over a year now. It's crazy. And I still think about, like, us being, like, teenagers when we met. Because I was, like, 16, technically, when I met him. I didn't tell him that.
Yeah.
I turned 17 in, like, 2 weeks. Anyway, yeah. I still make videos, but someone doesn't. I hope you're doing well, and I hope your sweet baby girl is doing good, too. She looked adorable in her Halloween costume, by the way. Yes, we got married last year, so we just celebrated our first anniversary. It's crazy. Alright, Robert just cut his hair, so it's pretty short. Hi, Dimtrixer. Sorry, I'm not sure how to pronounce your name. So, your hair definitely used to look like this, you know, when I first met you and you used to put gel in it and you, like, spiked it and stuff. Yeah, it's been almost 5 years. I know, the time really flew by. Robert, which hairstyle do you like? I mean, that's kind of... That's not it, that's like a box.
No.
That's Leia. That's Leia's sign. How about this one? Maybe one of the medium ones, actually. No, that's not it. That's too poofy. That makes you look like Sam from Stardew Valley.
It's too long.
This one? Yeah.
Can I speak to the manager, please?
Oh, wait, I already looked at that one. I mean, that one, like, makes your head look so pointy.
It gives me such, like, a big...
Come on, which of these were... I think that's a ponytail.
No.
Come on, Robert.
No.
You have to pick, like, one of these.
Just do that one.
That one, okay. Robert's eyebrows are really, like, no, straight. He looks so concerned. How do I straighten out his eyebrows? That's the face. Oh my god, so... I should probably put the gummy bears by you.
Why?
Because you're the one not doing anything right now. Because I'm making you. Thank you, Ash, that's so sweet. You're pretty happy together.
Pretty
happy. Do you have any complaints? No. Okay then. I can't wait to do your nose next because it's really bugging me that it's so off. feel like I can do this. Yeah.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm giving you it.
Sorry, guys. I feel like I could mostly make you from memory, but... Sims has gotten much better in terms of character creation. What are you doing?
Wait, one sec.
What?
What's that?
What's what?
That line.
It's
oh, is that
in
the same? Oh, thank God.
I thought there was something wrong with our monitor. I'm going to move this over here by you, by the way. Wait. I can look at Robert's nose. Is very Phoenix, they do have sales all the time, so you want to get it, but you don't really like the price, you know, maybe as much. Just wait. It'll go on sale, I'm sure.
There might be a sale when the pets stuff comes out.
Yeah, they usually do that, except for the new one.
The pet stuff won't be on sale, but they might have the base game on sale.
Base game's only like $20 now, actually, so that's not too bad. There we go.
Excuse me?
Why am I struggling to make your nose? It's like your bridge doesn't come out that far. No, I need you to look straight ahead. Look at me. What can we talk about, Robert? I'm not doing a good job with your nose. Robert? What can we talk about?
I don't know.
This is
your stream.
This is terrible, Robert. Why can I not get your nose right?
I think I'm gonna fail when I'm making you. I'm terrible at this.
I just realized part of the problem is your nose is more like shorter and wider. There we go. It was too long. There was like too much of your nose. There's no like bump in it. Why is this so difficult? Like it's...
Yeah, these gummies are so good.
They're really addictive. Like, I like a chewy gummy and not like a... I feel like the Haribo gummy bears are like a little too hard.
They're not as chewy.
The gummy bears, the other, like the Star Mix and everything, are different.
Yeah. I just haven't had Haribo in a very long time.
Okay, I'm gonna stop obsessing over the nose and say that's good enough.
Does it need to be perfect?
Let me look at your mouth. Wait, actually, I need to fix the facial hair because it's bugging me. Should I give you some? Would you like some or no?
Do what you want. I haven't shaved.
The Santa beard.
The wizard beard.
I found a photo of Robert yesterday when Robert had not gone without shaving for a really long time. And as he was finally shaving for the first time, he shaved this off first and he left this horrible looking mustache. He looked like a pedo. You did though.
It was very 70s.
What about a soul patch? Do they have a
Kingsley?
The Kingsley. I think I'll leave you without it because they don't have your exact. I guess the closest would be that, and that looks terrible. It's kind of, I just realized your skin tone is way too...
Yeah, I'm not that tan.
There we go. You're like
Okay, I'm not a vampire.
No, the vampire would be this one.
Oh god.
Right. What
about this? That's like an alien.
Hi, Natalie. You have one of the pinker ones, not one of the yellow. Look at me.
The lighting in this room is not incredible.
I know. Yeah, it's not. No, keep looking. Stop looking away from me. Okay. No, wait, one more time.
Oh my god.
Don't smile.
Done. It doesn't matter that much. What are you doing?
Stop smiling. Thank you. Okay. You're very bad at following direction. Do you know that? Hi, Sophie.
Hello.
Hi, what's up?
Hello, Lang.
Hi, Lang.
Just kidding. Get it? His name is Lang JK.
Oh, okay.
See those like tears. It worries me.
It's just bad.
I know.
Stuff. Okay, Robert's got these very big. Not like that, but like. You have nice, like lids. I know that sounds weird, but. As a jealous Asian. No, that's too closed off. They're also really sunken.
Jesus Christ, that far back.
Oh no. They meet the edge of your eyebrow. Oh, but you're... I'm sorry, this is supposed to be relaxing. I'm doing a terrible job. I'm so sorry, why can't I grab your freaking eyes? Why does it look like you have punched in the eyes?
At the forehead. It's like a five head.
Okay, now I need to fix the nose.
Good god.
What's the penny that Robert's just gonna spend like... eyes, but really they're like very round. Wait,
hello.
Look at me again. No, you have more lid than that.
Hello, goodbye.
You're in the gym.
Dope. Top. T.O.
Okay. Robert's got like these color changing eyes that often switch between blue. What color are they right now?
It just depends on the light.
Whoa, not that. I don't think anyone has those color eyes naturally. I think either that one or that one. What do you think?
They're very gray.
Yeah, but your eyes are somewhat gray sometimes. You get mistaken for Robert. What have you been told? Who have you been told you look like?
I don't think I've ever been told I look like.
Yeah, you have. Loads, right?
I don't think so.
I think you have.
Well, like, someone said I look like a character from Teen Wolf, but I don't watch Teen Wolf, so. And I look that dress them up, and I didn't look anything like them.
Yeah. Whenever anyone tells me I look like someone, it's always like an anime character. Or a K-pop idol that I look nothing like. I mean, I wish I looked like them, but I don't. His nose is still off, but I'm gonna have to let it go.
Like the Ferengi from Star Trek.
Come on, Robert, you're the one that's supposed to be talking while I do this.
Oh. So, all this effort you're putting in, when you push the human.
It's to their extreme.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we can do that after I finish you. Someone's really bored, okay? I can't get, like,
I look like a woman. I've lost all, like, masculinity.
What do you mean? Look at that screenshot.
I look like an androgynous kind of looking woman. Against it. I'm just saying, it doesn't look like me.
I know. I'm not good at this. I'm much better at making houses. Can it never give me better place?
What color do you want?
I don't care. Looks like Ellen.
Yeah, right, it does.
All you need is my voice, unlike the Snapchat deep filter.
Oh my god.
Robert always jokes in on his Snapchat filters. The ones where you, like, it alters your voice. The one that, like, deepens your voice, Robert always says, makes me sound like a very masculine woman, or...
What's the face from Orange is the New Black?
Or that woman from Orange is the New Black.
Alex?
The darker one.
Like you genuinely sound like
I genuinely sound like her when this voice is like this much deeper. Okay. Should we give up?
Yes. I didn't want to do that.
It's only 30 minutes into the stream and we've given up. You can even make me. Okay, hold on. I want you to at least attempt me.
No.
For 10 minutes.
No.
10 minutes.
No.
You're the worst.
I didn't want to do this.
Okay, you take.
You didn't ask my permission. You just like, oh, we're doing this. I'm like, oh, great.
That's what the wife does.
I don't want to do that.
Okay, you can make the ugly sound. I made Urkel Grooves. So that's right, guys.
Play with genetics. What does that mean?
That means if you have two Sims, like if we admit me, you say that, then it makes like a mashup of what your child would look like.
Ew.
Although, all it does is it takes like one person's nose, one person's eyes. It's not.
I want to suck your blood.
Okay.
Okay, I don't know what I'm doing.
You're making a vampire.
I want to delete all this. I didn't mean to burst that. Alright, Ellen. What does the aliens look like?
Like an alien. What did you expect?
That's the disguise. Sims 2 just. Oh. I thought it said Sims 2. I was like,
I thought it's 2. What did it say?
Sim 2 disguise. It didn't have a name, so it was called Sim 2.
Okay. Yeah, we have a normal person.
Okay.
Look, until you find out they're an alien.
What can we randomize? Can we, like, just.
You can randomize buttons at the bottom. Oh. You can press the button on the left, the little arrow next to it, to adjust what you're...
Oh, okay, whatever. Alright, let's start from here.
He looks so normal, though.
Wait.
I take his clothes off so you can... I know that sounds bad, but, like, take his clothes off so you can see his body.
How do I do that?
Oh. I just click on the little X.
See?
How do you never play this game before?
I have played this game, I just don't remember.
I can't. Works for EA.
Give some thick booty.
Thick booty.
Look at him, he's like an S.
It's just the mohawk.
Give him like pigeon legs.
I think I need to rename the stream, like, just making the ugliest person possible.
I want to give him like super skinny arm. Can you like individually make one arm huge?
Yeah.
Like arm thing?
Oh, no, wait, no. No, but you can make like forearms and upper arms. If you click and drag the back, turn him to the side, like, and then yeah, that you can like change his posture.
Oh my god!
It's up and down, not back and forth.
Oh.
It does say up and down.
Okay.
Rotate for the love of God.
Rotate what?
Your owl.
A huge head. Wait, I want his like complexion to be something really weird.
So you did like a pure apple's like the devil.
Oh my god, he looks so weird. Okay, let's give him some. What's the biggest eyes we can get?
There. No, like at the edge of the eye. That's the size. Click and drag.
They look like they've been magnified by glasses. How do I make these bigger?
What? His eyebrows? You just select the eyebrows.
Okay.
You can change his profile too if you turn to the side.
That's great. That's great.
But you can.
He's even longer.
He's like a pancake.
How do I make the nose? Oh, there we go. Okay.
If you like.
Wait, I'm gonna click on his eyes and give him the.
Grab like. Grab like right. No, turn to the side. Grab like here. No, turn to the side. Grab like. Yeah, okay. Okay, and you can click and drag and move out and then. There you go.
I want it to look like you ran into a wall at full speed.
His nose doesn't look like it though. I like how his nose looks quite normal, just small from the side, and then from the front, it's like.
So it's like a two tin thing.
Only with certain
ones. I just took
that.
Me.
Exactly. I need to change the title of this video.
We gave up, and now we're being weird. Oh no, he's got to have the. Can I speak to the manager? Definitely.
Can I speak to the manager? There's an actual haircut though. If you like, adjust him to have a like woman like.
Yes, he looks beautiful. There we go. Nice soft pink. Look at how big his head is.
It's like they just like make themselves.
Yeah, this is we got bored.
How do I, what should I call this now?
Can I do anything to his hands?
Robert, what should I call this now? I have to do something.
Can I just call it something like we gave up and we're being weird? Let's get some massive bulky biceps, but then like nothing else. He's saying something. Oh my god. He's just has no calves. They're just bone. They make his feet massive. Oh, there you go. Perfect. Oh, Leia.
Why do you say, oh, Leia? She has nothing to do with this. Leave her out of it. Poor baby.
Oh my god. He looks incredible.
You know what you should do is, sorry, got out of your tab.
You got out of my tab?
No, no, it's right there. I didn't like it. Before you do clothing. To be fair,
young bull taxi. You want to be popular. A good vampire.
Friend of the world.
No, I don't know. I don't really care about that.
Wait. We need to make him wear women's clothes.
Why?
Don't you want him to?
Make him neither. He can't have kids. He can't spread his genes.
Does he still stand?
Yeah, I don't know, sure.
Don't you want him to wear women's clothes right now?
I don't care.
Okay.
I'm saving it, it's just ridiculous. What are we doing? What are we doing now?
You're dressing him. What is this? Why does it dry out like that?
Because that's the best thing. Like, he's like a little ball. He's got like a ball for a chest.
Like the Danny DeVito.
That should be one of your streams one day.
Making Danny DeVito.
Making Danny DeVito. Beautiful.
I like how massive his head is.
I know. It's like Shrek.
It gets bigger. You didn't make it as big as possible. Oh wait, you didn't adjust his shoulders. Now he looks even better. Did you want those to be skinny or not?
He's gonna have massive biceps.
Oh, massive biceps, so then massive shoulders.
Yeah, because when he's home alone, he walks around using his arms. Because his tiny legs can't support
his
frame.
Should his neck be bigger?
Tiny. He struggles to hold his massive head.
I like how tiny his feet are.
I know. Because they're underdeveloped, because he uses his arms all the time.
Yeah, of course. His butt, it's like so small. Not that booty thick.
By the way,
yeah.
We don't have a wire for that controller. We only have one controller.
I don't know what we're gonna do then, to be fair.
What other games can we just like sit and play together? Like, not like co op, but like do together.
He needs a crop top, yes.
Definitely gotta show off that beautiful body.
The fupa.
Which is this transcended fupa. There's a nipple poking out. That's a terrible bra.
This one.
The bright garish colours. Showing off the muscles though. Look at his arms.
Do you want a different colour? Like...
No, it's gonna be yellow. Do yellow. Yeah, perfect. let's do middle. Middle is fine. It's got a bit of muscles. Oh my god. No. No, make him. No. You've ruined him.
Okay.
Right, go to his.
What about his
bottoms?
Yeah, bottoms. Yeah, sorry, you have it back.
Yeah. Wait. Yeah, yellow of this. Oh, doesn't look
good. No, click on jean shorts.
Why?
No, not those, like the actual. No.
It's a bit more.
No.
Cropped jeans.
Shorts. These.
Blended with his body. Costumes thing.
Look at that dog.
Oh, it's not in costumes. Okay. It's in sets, right? Because I'm all masculine, that's why.
It's tops. It would be it's under a costume. Top. It's a top.
Okay. Where?
Find the one that looks like Lulu.
There's a lot to go through.
Okay,
is it a tank? I don't know what it looks like.
I don't think it is Lulu.
It definitely is.
It was from the get together.
I don't want another outfit character, gotta be a pie, probably. Yeah. Shite. Like denim. No.
This one is very misshapen.
Wait, it was in shorts, right?
Get together.
Get together, okay.
I told you.
Oh shit, I can do that. Maybe it was in content. Wait. Where the hell is it?
Told you.
Are you sure it's in here?
Leia has her head in Robert's lap. It's so sweet.
See, it's not in that.
Hello.
It's not in that.
Hello.
Where the hell is it then?
It doesn't exist.
Okay, fine. What was that t-shirt? Yeah, that was in yellow.
You in yellow?
Well, look, he's got a yellow. Perfect.
Wait. I want to see the bottom too, as well.
Oh, these ones? Yeah. too risque. He's not that crazy. He definitely should wear some, like,
not that crazy.
Some white. No, come on. Not masculine. To hide his tiny feet. Is there any color? Flesh color. Whatever that'll do with his tiny, tiny feet.
They look like the shoes you put on miniature horse guide horses.
It is. That's where he bought them. That's where he bought them from.
Guide horses are us. Perfect.
Can we randomize this?
No. What I do is I have a random number generator. And then I just have to pick it for me. So you can do that.
I can't bother.
You can't be bothered.
He wants to throw amazing parties. Sure.
No one's gonna come to his parties. Did you see the little romantic? Oh, honey, he's never gonna get a family. Poor thing. You don't wanna make him insane.
Wait, where's that?
I just passed it. I want to see what he does. That is some of the widest dancing ever. How
he's
does he dance
evil.
With those tiny feet?
He's neat. Yeah. Okay. Hates children. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Sure. Alright. I'm really sorry, but I'm gonna delete me.
Oh, okay. They didn't give him any other clothes. Give him a beautiful ball gown.
Where would that be? Oh, for why?
Yeah. You have get together still on. That's nice. Do a shorter dress to show off those legs.
I can't do this anymore.
Why?
So. God, let's play something like on your Steam list.
Okay. Wait.
Something you can bother playing.
Look at this one accentuates his form.
Oh my god.
This one looks like I'm the most beautiful girl at prom. Look, it matches his hair. How sweet is that?
I'm imagining they can hear Leia scratching and then shaking.
Hello, see what I said? She
was
gonna poke her head. She's moving me.
Wearing women's clothes again? Why are you making him do? Oh my god!
Because as you said, androgynous.
I what? No, that's Ellen.
To be fair, we weren't trying to make Ellen. We're trying to make you.
You saying I look like Ellen?
No. Please stop pushing me. Look how far over I'm rotated.
Oh, Leia.
Did you hurt her?
She's panicked.
Oh my gosh. Do you want to save him?
Not really. I don't intend to do anything with him.
This looks like he's trick-or-treating as Elsa.
He's evil and he hates children.
Look at this outfit.
Oh my god, yeah. No, go back. It's gotta be that. Look at it.
Do you want it in yellow?
Yeah. No, orange. No, orange is fine. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Look how blowy he looks.
On the bikini?
On this side.
Like this one?
No, the full body thing.
I'm sorry, okay, I'm sorry.
It's gonna be the full body thing, yeah.
Okay, what is his name?
Yumble Texty.
How do you get these names? How did he run into the wall? Because his stomach would have hit the wall first.
Like, it was like a head high wall.
Head high wall? Oh, yes, one of those. One of those walls that doesn't go on the floor, but it
okay.
starts from
it
the
was
head
like
up.
A sign or something. I don't know. You ran into like a pub sign, a full pelt.
You ran into a pub sign.
And now he's evil and insane. It's gonna be something that, yeah, yeah, because it's gonna be sluggish. It's gonna be sluggish because his feet can barely, like, they can barely hold him.
He
no.
knows he's hot.
No, it's sluggish. It's gotta be sluggish. Gotta be sluggish.
Okay, happy?
Sure.
Should his voice be deep or high pitched?
It should be incredibly deep. You saving him? Wait, see what the shots you can get out of him.
That really accentuates his roundness. Which one do you like the most? That one?
If you can't take me at my worst.
Can't handle me at my.
Oh, he looks like. Can I speak to the manager?
That's Robert's American accent, everyone. Do it again.
No.
Okay, so apparently we're quitting.
Dude's
this.
Balling. He's got 20k to spend.
They all do.
I know. That's a joke.
Okay, so you want to play something on Steam?
You know? No, like. Some game we could both have input on.
Like the game we were just playing.
Yeah, it was. It was.
Every time I get on Steam, I always make myself go offline for some reason. Because I quite often play like games for like 4 hours at a time when I'm streaming, and I just don't want my friends judging me.
I don't think they'd care.
Even though our friend Chase plays things like
well,
trash
not
person.
Him.
Yeah, someone hacked our friend's Steam and he's never gotten it back. Okay, here's co-op. We could do tricky
saying,
tower.
We don't have two controllers. Because that wire doesn't work. We need a new wire.
Okay. Move or die is fun. I'm just saying. Do you guys have any suggestions that you wanna see? Don't forget that you're a part of this as well. Hey Eddie, how's it going? We can make roller coasters or
do something quick.
What?
Do something fast. You know, that we can get stuck into straight away.
Okay, that's most of these games. You wanna play a puzzle game? You want people to laugh at how bad we are at puzzle games?
That's a good point. We are pretty bad.
Last time I did that, it didn't end up going well. I was so bad. I was too busy focusing on like trying to talk and everything that I just did super, super poorly. And come on, I don't know, you pick something. You also have all these games down here, so Robert's got like 300 games on Steam.
It's very unridiculous.
It's very unridiculous, actually.
What's the power of gravity?
It's a puzzle game. It's under puzzle, so it's a puzzle game.
I know it's a bloody puzzle game. I'm saying, what is it?
It's a puzzle game.
Oh my god.
It's a gravity.
Oh, let's do this one. Did you finish this one?
I can't remember if I finished it.
Oh god, your breath stinks.
But if you play this one, I'm just gonna get frustrated when you can't find things that I've that took me ages to find.
That's funny.
Okay, fine. Play it. You need to switch it.
Is it game capture?
Yes.
Configuration?
Well, yeah, because the configuration has come up. See?
You went windowed.
Yeah.
That's the highest window it goes. That's bullshit.
Then just turn it off. Why is my thingy, like, disappeared?
What thingy?
Look, my, what's it called? Hello there.
I don't know.
My goal, my follower goal, disappeared. Oh my god, your breath stinks, Leia.
So what's that?
Your breath is stinky. It's a stinky, stinky, stinky dog. You're a stinky girl.
Okay.
We love you.
There we go. What do I press?
Well, we were on city, I think.
Well, I have not been that far.
Okay, what's the last thing you remember doing?
Something to say.
Hi. Well, then why don't you just go from city?
Okay, I'm gonna do this one.
Hello. Hello.
I'm gonna sneeze.
Really? If you're gonna sneeze, tell me and I'll mute. Wait.
Oh my god. I'm gonna sneeze.
How long has it been?
Oh, I have no idea.
Have we been hearing it the whole time?
That's... No, because there was no sound.
No, no, no. I'm saying, have they been hearing it the whole time?
No one said anything. So I'll assume no.
Okay, well, yeah, I would hope not. Anywhere else? Muted.
Why don't you just mute,
muted,
like, all of the Chrome stuff?
Because I didn't think of that.
Mm.
Oh, Leia, so dramatic. Okay. I'll just basically mute. So this is puzzle game. I'm gonna have to keep changing the title of the video. Go.
What am I doing again?
You're finding things that are hidden.
Good god, that's loud.
Oh, that was loud. Why is this game so loud?
Oh.
You sound everything.
So why is it? I can just advance.
Yeah, that's weird.
Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our street. Dun, 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 dun. What the hell is that? It's just a ball. Are you serious? Wow, your mic is struggling to keep up.
I know. It's a little old, to be fair. I can see Leia's head in the corner of the street. Okay, Leia.
Everyone was partying. God, this is bloody hard. I regret choosing this.
Want to play something else?
God, this is hard. Oh. What are you doing?
Spinning around in this chair. Like a real adult.
I already want to give up.
Then stop playing. You're the one who picked this.
I know. And I regret it immediately.
I told you. It wasn't going to be a good idea. Leia. Leia just wants to be a part of the stream. Yes, she does. She's like, it's a family stream.
I think for next time, we'll get the controllers.
Do you want me to get them?
No, because we can't do it anyway.
Why?
Because that wire's not... it's broken.
Then how are we going to do it?
By buying some USB wires.
You're very pretty.
And then next time, we can do some co-op stuff.
Why can't we? Like, we have one wired controller, yes?
Yeah.
And one person can be on keyboard.
Are you serious? No, not with this setup.
Oh, I can be on keyboard.
That's crazy.
I use the keyboard. Hey, yes, why not? How are you?
Hello.
I use it every time I stream. I like, maneuver my hands around. Excuse me, that's very rude. She keeps nudging her little nose under my arm. Come on, let's do some co-op stuff. Come on.
I just don't think it's gonna work.
Why?
Because we're both sharing this one spot.
You on a controller, and I'll be on the keyboard.
Oh, fine. If you think it's gonna work.
Yes, I do. Are you gonna go get the controller?
Oh, I have to go get it? Okay.
Which one are we starting with? I'll set it up. Oh my gosh. Leia, you need to be brushed. I petted her. And so much hair came off. Okay, guys. We can play. And we've got... Overcooked. Tricky Towers. Which Robert sucks at. Ultimate Chicken Horse. I think that's about the only things we can play. We have some others, but I think they're that are more than two people, so maybe we just do one of those. I didn't pick anything. Well, that was loud.
Sorry. She's not happy about being in here.
Of course she's not. She's not happy because she's not being fed.
Oh, God.
I was struggling to stick the USB in. So, Robert, do you want to do Overcooked Tricky Towers or Ultimate Chicken Horse?
Shrug.
Are you okay? Why did you have it go around me?
I don't know.
Oh, hold on.
I just didn't want to get it in your way.
It's not my way if you put it down here. It's fine. Okay. So, this part of the stream might get a bit louder because we're gonna play games now. I didn't spill it.
Good.
So you can.
Because it's very close to the computer.
Drink some more so it goes down. So we started out the stream trying to make ourselves in The Sims. We gave up after about 30 minutes. We made a very ugly person. Sorry, amazing looking person. Hi Ash! Happy Friday to you! We are about to play a new game where... What are we playing, Robin? What did you decide?
Shrug.
Stop saying shrug and pick something.
The towers.
Okay. We're playing Tricky Towers, which is basically just like Tetris, except with,
It's fancy Tetris. It's good at the game catcher.
I am aware.
I'm sorry.
Thank you for educating me on how to run my own stream.
Okay. You might want to turn the sound off, though.
Yeah, I will. Okay, so we're gonna play Tricky Towers. Why am I player two?
Because you pressed it too slow.
No, I did. Well, guess what? I can just. Robert!
Just live with it.
Well, I don't want to be that person. I want to be this one.
But don't. Do whatever you want.
Well, I am. I'm this one. Oh, look, there's spooky ones. It's spooky. I want to be the regular ones because they're pretty.
Too many cricket.
So let's do random. We'll do.
Do not.
Okay.
Super cup.
Super cup.
Meet the cup.
That can't be stopped. Oh, did you press that? Actually, it makes sense that I'm player two now that I think about it. Yeah. Wait, I don't know the controls. Robert, I don't know the controls. Are you serious? It's the arrow keys, not WASD. Well, that makes no freaking sense.
Actually, you've also got to press U and I, and then I, J and K.
Are you serious? Oh, well.
Which are over there.
Okay, so U and I. U and I is to nudge, and then J. That's a J, yes? J and K.
ASMR Tim Kiss. What the hell does that mean?
Oh wait, I just realized we can't see the comments.
I mean, I can keep an eye on it. I have no idea what that was trying to say. Tim Kiss. I don't know what that person's trying to say.
Okay, are we ready? I feel like you're gonna have a.
Well, nobody wanted to do this.
You picked this. So, no.
No, I'm saying you wanted to do the thing. We didn't both have control of this. Like, I was suggesting we wait for the next stream to do stuff like that.
Well, I didn't want to wait. Because I'm a very impatient person.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot how to play this game.
Shoot.
Some ladders. It's a different game.
What are you thinking of? What?
You said shoot, and I said shoot some ladders. That's a different game.
Okay, hilarious. You're so funny. You know what? Two can play that game, actually. That's what you get. Oh, this is not going well. I just realized this is a race, isn't it?
Oh my god.
Is it?
Yeah. I've just been happily building.
I know, me too.
Seriously? I haven't done anything to you.
Yes, you did.
No, I did one thing, and that's it, and then I eased off.
I just remembered it's a race, though.
Are you serious?
What is this?
Stop doing that!
Then stop messing with me!
Oh my god. Could you bloody not? Oh my gosh. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Are you serious? It's gonna keep going.
Oh shoot, I pressed the wrong button. Oh god.
Yeah, screw you.
That's what I mean. Robert, why did you do this?
Because you messed with me. You messed with the ball, you get the horn.
I knew you were gonna say that.
What's that from?
I don't know. This isn't going well for me, though.
What? Are you serious?
No!
You made me panic! You made me panic, Bill! Damn it. No! Damn it. You made me panic, Bill. I could have warned if I didn't panic, Bill.
He's on the process of filling up.
I
Like, he built the most beautiful tower. Okay, it's the puzzle one. Oh shoot, these are hard. Okay.
This is lose. Is this loser has to forfeit something? What?
What?
I'm not sure what they're trying to say. Deep thought says, "Happy Friday. Hope you two have a nice evening." And is this loser has to forfeit?
Oh, hi, Deep Thought. How are you?
I don't know. What does that mean?
No, I mean, I think we're just playing competitively. We're pretty competitive people, so.
Yeah. Oh dear.
The goal is to fit all of these underneath the line, and if you touch the line, then I'm pretty sure your whole tower gets raised.
Crumbs.
Crumbs.
See, that's when I should have kept it. Ah, oh, bugger.
Bugger.
Okay, maybe I can get it. No. God dang it.
Guess he's gonna win.
Ow. No. Oh my god, your side is amazing. I'm not very good at this game.
No offense to you, but yours is pathetic.
Oh my god, you had like quadruple my size.
Lucy has to treat the other tomorrow. Yes, actually, Deep Thought, I think we should do that.
No, we didn't arrange this before.
Who? One of us is Ming and one of us is Ming 1 and 2. Who is who? I'm really confused. Oh, this is the puzzle one, so there's no rush to this one. This is the one that's like all about trying to fit them best as you can. I like this game. I think it's fun. And when our friends used to live in Orlando with us, we'd have them come over and we'd have a little bit to drink and play these games.
A little bit to drink.
Well, I don't drink much. Just because you guys do. Anyway, we just have a lot of fun. So if you like Tetris, you know, and this might be a fun game for you and your friends.
Yeah.
So you can demolish them.
Seriously? Did I do anything to you? No. No,
so?
I did not.
So?
I just want to point out how...
How what?
How unfair you are.
What do you mean, how unfair I am?
Because, like, I have been messing with you, but you chose to mess with me. And once again...
Well, you said it, so I'm gonna mess with you then. Struggling to make everything fit the way I want it to.
Yeah, this is a cool game.
Yeah, it's fun.
What's it going on? Oh, booger.
Oh, I like the island one. The island one's great. So
yeah.
You get 3 lives, and you lose a life whenever a piece falls off. So, the goal is to... Speaking of which, I just lost a life.
Look how haphazard mine is.
This is hilarious.
What are they doing? What are they doing? Do you dare? You... Bastards!
We're even now, okay?
I just want to point out, I haven't done anything mean to you.
That's your prerogative.
Oh, that was a waste.
What did you do? What did you do, Robert? What did you do? What did you do?
Everything just got shoved off. I won? Look how close everything is to shoving off. God, I
I'm still winning.
Oh, okay.
Time to bring the pain. Oh yeah, good, it's the one you suck at. You do, though. You do. No offense. Oh, shoot. How am I gonna make this fit? That was a terrible choice.
Yeah, I made the same decision.
You did the same thing.
Yeah.
We gotta live with our choices.
Yeah.
I didn't even use my help thing that I got. Oh. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, well, that was a terrible idea. Terrible idea. Oh, I think I can do this and hit. Oh, nope, that's not how it works, apparently. So, you know. Don't do that.
I actually think I won this one.
I think you did too.
Oh, would you look at that? I got quadruple your score too. Oh,
we're tied.
Now we're even.
We're tied, okay?
It's a race.
Oh no, I don't like the race one.
You won it.
You were such a jerk to me.
You started it. I actually stopped being so mean.
I actually stopped being so mean. I am barely in a race. Oh gosh. I'm so nervous. There's so much riding.
Seriously.
Oh, wow, that helps, thank you.
Seriously?
What?
It just continues.
The key is to build a strong foundation. Just like building a house. Okay, I can work with that. Neither of us are using the helpful ones, we're just trying to mess each other up as much as possible, I think. It's all about offense.
I find that offensive.
No!
Seriously?
Oh, darn it. I picked the worst one to do that on. Yeah. I just didn't even,
it's the same
I
size.
Wasn't even paying attention to what you were doing because I'm a little bit busy worrying about myself. Thank you.
You're welcome.
It wasn't a sincere thank you.
Oh, I know.
Okay, Leia. Oof. Okay, Leia. No, Leia. No, you need to be a quiet girl. What is this? Actually, it kind of helps me because now I am definitely ahead of you.
Oh, yeah, that's enough.
Damn. What is happening here? What is happening here? Leia. Robert, I just want you to look at mine thanks to what you've done.
Strong foundation.
Like Kim Kardashian.
Oh my god, look at this one.
I trained for this moment. What did you just do? What is that? What is that noise?
Someone hoovering very extensively. What the hell did you do?
I messed up.
You sound so sad.
I made a mistake. And now I've died. And now you're gonna win.
Oh god, that was close. I nearly pulled everything with it.
I need a gummy bear.
If I come second in this game, I'll still win. I think that's how it works.
Piss off.
Grasshopper. Wait, I'm getting stuff out.
Oh, too bad.
I'm Ben.
I am Ben, and I'm Richard Matt. That's one of my favorite lines from Parks and Rec, by the way. And I'm always saying it and quoting it at Robert. I am Ben, the numbers robot. Actually, very helpful because, like, that giant thing is, I mean, it's not awesome that it, you know, is like that, but I wish it were straight, but what?
Look at your thing, it looks crazy.
Shut up. Look, somehow I've survived. Somehow. Well, that seemed to help you. That's too bad.
Oh, fucker.
Shh. Do not use bad language on
my
stream. I
said fucker.
What does that even mean?
I have no idea.
Well, still, refrain from being the potty mouth that you are. Haha, make that
Oh
thick.
My gosh.
Don't you dare, don't you dare.
That only counts as one? No, that counts as two.
Well, that counted. look how bad it feels for me. It's like lowering the literally lowering the bar. Literally.
There you go. Have fun.
Cheers.
Yeah, I can make that work.
I can make that work. My name is Robert. It's the Tetris robot.
And your champion appears.
Appears? Where have you been all this time?
I don't know.
I had a strong start. And rubbish everything else. Oh, this is bad.
Yeah, good one.
I don't want your pity, gummy bear.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Should we do another one? Or should we do a different game?
No, I think that's
Look,
good.
I won. That's me. Is your phone ringing?
Yeah.
Nope, there's no phone calls during the stream. A stream etiquette, Robert. Okay, guys. That was interesting, wasn't it? And that was bad. That didn't go well for me, did it? It was so bad. I really wanted to win. Robert and I are really, really competitive, like super duper competitive, so anything we play is sometimes ends in arguments. I think I need to redo this. Who was that?
I don't know.
Were they asking for Muriel?
It just went. What was it? I'm joking.
Robert,
Yeah, what was my treat, Alison?
Thanks, Ash. Thanks a bunch. You want to get banned from the stream? I'm just joking. I'm just joking. I would never do that. Well, I bought him ice cream like yesterday or something. So 2 days ago. So he can. He's fine.
I used
what?
I used one of my Christmas presents to get that ice cream.
Yeah, and I still bought it. There we go. There it is. It's gone. I was gonna say, yeah, since Robert got his phone when he moved to the US, Robert continues to get missed calls. Not missed calls, like wrong calls for someone named Muriel. And he's had this phone for almost 3 years.
It's been on 2 years.
Over 2 years. And he continues to get calls from Muriel. In fact, the other week, Robert received a text message from someone looking for Muriel and asking if her son wanted to have a play date with her son. So Robert set up a play date between his two children.
I was like, yeah, sure, bring him on over.
And as far as we know, they had a fun time.
Yeah.
Are you going to sit back down?
No, we're going to take that out.
You have to take her out?
Yeah, she wants to go out. Okay.
What, do you want me to do it too?
No, I just...
Are you... Oh, okay. Do you want me to do it? That was quite rude. He slammed the door. Okay, so... Apparently, that's it for the stream. But I'll get him to come back next week, maybe. For like maybe a once a week thing. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed just the silly, not very relaxing stream with Robert, the moderator, and featuring appearances from Leah. I'll be back on. I am gonna be busy Monday morning. My dad is having some minor surgery and I have to take him in the morning, and this is way up north, so I don't know that it will be at 3 exactly, because I might be back a little bit later than that, but I will definitely stream on Monday, but it might be a lot later than I'm used to. We'll see. Again, I will keep you guys posted on Facebook or something. So sorry, this was kind of short, and but I had fun, and I hope you guys had fun. And I guess Robert's not here for the send-off. He's taking Leia out. That's why she was being all whiny. Also, almost time for her to eat, so she's getting a little hungry. And anyway, this game is called Tricky Towers, in case you were wondering, and it's really fun. Those are the different modes, but they also have a single player, like a campaign kind of mode, where you go through and you do different puzzles and stuff, and it's up to a four person couch co-op, so it's fun if you have someone to play with. We no longer have people to play with, but you guys probably have friends. I don't know if I should wait for him to come back or not. I guess not, because he could take a while. Oh, also, today is the 3rd, and on the... What day is it? Yeah, that's a good question. How much does it cost? I know you didn't ask, but I'm kind of curious. Because I got this whole, I got a Humble Bundle, a co-op Humble Bundle for our friends, and it had this, it had Ultimate Chicken Horse, it had Move or Die, and it had a few others we're not really into, but those are our favorite three. And that was really fun. But it's $15. It's $15, and then you can get like $2 DLCs of like different blocks, I think. Oh no, like the wizard, I don't know. Basically, the base game is $15. But if you can get it in like a, what's it called? Like a bundle. That would probably be better. Because that seems kind of expensive, and I think I paid like $5 or $6 for all these games together. So, But I was gonna say it's the third, and oh, it's 12 pounds. Okay, yeah, it's about 15 US dollars. Although I know the pounds not as much right now, not worth as much. I'm trying to figure out when does Cats and Dogs come out, because I knew, and then I got that and Skyrim mixed up. But Skyrim comes out on the 17th, so this comes out on the 10th. So a week from now, I will be having a very special Cats and Dogs first look stream, but it will, maybe the Robert and Allison stream can be like a weekly Friday thing, because Robert and I plan on making Leia as soon as we get this. So we'll have to make that a thing. We will make Leia with you guys. Anyway, sorry, the whole making ourselves thing didn't work out because someone's really impatient and I was doing a terrible job. For Cyber Monday, you want to get a laptop that runs games. That's a good question. I guess it depends on like just exactly how powerful you want, or what games you're gonna be playing. Like, what games are you interested in playing? Because if you play games like me, I needed something a little more powerful because I wanted to run games like Skyrim and stuff. Also, I have a lot of Sims DLCs I had to hold quite a bit. And I tried to play Witcher on my last one, which was pretty good. But it ended up not being able to handle Witcher pretty well. So if you're gonna be playing games like that, like a laptop probably won't be able to handle that as well. You play GTA, Sims, okay. Yeah, so then you probably want maybe something that was like a little more powerful than ours. I'm trying to remember exactly how much we spent on it, on ours. Of course, when we got ours, this was 4 years ago almost. Our laptops are 3 to 4 years old, so they're a little on the older and not as good anymore side. But I think we spent around 900 US dollars, and that ran Skyrim fine, with mods. I do have CSGO as well, but I don't really play it. That ran Sims 3 and Sims 4 really well. I never had GTA for PC, but I think Robert managed to run it pretty well on his. I'm hoping he'll come back in so I can ask him, because he might know, he's more in the familiar with the gaming market than I am right now. But for Cyber Monday, you'll probably be able to get a good deal, maybe closer to like $500 or $600, I'm hoping. He was really thinking, hoping he'll come back in so he can, oh there he is, hold on, listen. With the sale going on, you should hopefully be able to get something under 900, but again, you know, the more powerful you're getting, the more you're spending, so. But things have gotten a little cheaper. Let me see if I can ask him. Come on, come for a second. When we got ours, it was like 4 years ago.
My laptop?
Yeah, our laptops. We got them about 4 years ago. So, what are they now?
Someone is.
Please, playing up there.
For 900, you are more likely to be able to get and build your own good rig. Like, as you say, you want to play GTA Sims, like
something like a little more powerful than Mars is what I was thinking.
On our laptops? Yeah.
Yeah, than our laptops.
Like with GTA, GTA is probably the most demanding game of those. For 900, you could easily build.
So
like
building will be cheaper than buying a pre-made.
Always. Okay. Always. And for 900, you could probably get some parts. For like a mid-range for that.
What's the website that you use that you...
So, a good website to use is Build a PC. PC Part Picker. That's a good one. PC Part Picker. It
PC
doesn't...
Part Picker.
Yeah. Well, the useful thing it has is that it shows you how much, like, wattage each of your parts use, and it has a general idea of whether or not some parts are compatible. Like, for example, some motherboards don't support certain CPUs. And if you are going to build, I'd recommend doing a lot of research. Just like watch some like build tutorials. Like, start looking at some forums of people who talk about building PCs. And you get a good idea of what's good at the moment. Like, we recently just had the AMD release the next Ryzen series, which has in turn made other CPUs cheaper and stuff like that. For 900 you're probably looking at a...
But for Cyber Monday, will there be deals?
I don't know. About Cyber Monday? I'm afraid I don't know. I don't really use Cyber Monday.
Robert's new to that because it's not as much of a thing in the UK.
Well, it's not just that. It's just that, like, Cyber Monday, like, past few years on Amazon, that hasn't been that great.
Amazon Prime, when people does.
I've never bought anything from Cyber Monday.
The only thing I've bought is like makeup on Cyber Mondays.
Yeah, but I mean, you can check it out. I would definitely like maybe like go on Amazon, pick out some parts, and then put on like a watch list or whatever. And so you might see that they go on sale during Cyber Monday. But yeah, you don't want to mess up the building. I mean, don't worry, like, because we went into building this PC with no knowledge whatsoever.
Well, I mean, we had an idea of what to do,
research.
But we had never built a computer before.
It was our first time building it, and, I mean, PC's working because we're talking to you through the PC. So.
Okay. You can be part of the send-off.
So just make sure you do your research. I mean, you've got time, so Monday's in like a couple of weeks, so...
I forgot about that. Thought it was coming up so fast.
She's good. Oh, there you go. So, you can get your sister to help you.
Oh, that sounds great. Yeah. You're lucky.
Having some knowledge is really useful to go into it. But yeah, for 900 for a gaming PC... laptop, sorry. Gaming laptop. You're not going to get a great one. You'll get like a low...
I was saying ours is like 900, isn't it? Windows? I'm trying to remember.
It was around that price, yeah. But then again...
But it was also like 4 years ago.
It was 4 years ago. And the problem with a gaming laptop is that you... I don't know what this guy's saying. You can't upgrade it. So once you buy it, that's it. You're stuck with it.
Hello.
Hello to... I'm sorry, I don't pronounce that name in Russian. We only speak English, I'm afraid.
Alright, well, anyway, I was saying that you can be here for the send-off.
She looks so awkward.
Okay, so, as I was saying, that maybe this could be like a weekly thing, but in a week, I think it's next Friday, is when Cats and Dolls comes out, so I was saying we can make that our next stream and we can try to make Leia.
And then, just
and then fail and make like a really ugly dog.
Yeah.
And then play more Tricky Towers. So, okay, but thanks guys for sticking with us for the last hour and 45 minutes.
Just inane randomness.
Just craziness. Well, maybe it'll do some like non-ASMR ones because...
We're very competitive,
we're loud, and he swears a lot, and my neck just cracked, so we're loud. And it's just not the most relaxing thing. And
Vivian.
But let's say bye.
Let's, bye,
let's say goodbye in English.
Goodbye in English.